So from a safety perspective, we would always recommend having a zero alcohol policy around fires. Alcohol can impede your judgment, and obviously if your judgment is impeded by alcohol, you can make bad decisions. If you do elect to have a couple of drinks, it's important that you use common sense. Always control your drinking around the fire, be conscious of the fire at all times, and obviously make considerations for safety around the fire with regards to alcohol as well.